Where are you?
It is, my precious. Hello, my precious. Blesses and splashes. Food for my precious.
Eggs, bacon, cheese all polished. Warm muffins and sweet butter.
What is that noise, my precious? My precious does not know.
Bless my soul. Hello, what's this? Nice souvenir to show the neighbors back home, if I ever get home.
Gordon.
Oh, who are you?
Bless us, my precious. A tasty morsel it would make us. What is it, my precious?
I am Mr. Bilbo Baggins. I've lost my dwarves, my wizard, and my way.
Gollum. Gollum.
Mind you, I'm armed with an elvish blade. That's better. Perhaps you know the way out?
Yes, Gollum. But perhaps we sit here and chat with it a bitsy, my precious. It likes riddles?
Do I like riddles? Well, yes, after a fashion.
It must have a competition with us. If precious asks and it doesn't answer, we eat it, my precious.
Oh, I say.
But if it asks us and we doesn't answer, then we shows it the way out.
It seems I have no choice.
My precious, we makes the first riddle. Voiceless, it cries. Wingless, flutters. Toothless, bites, mouthless, mutters. Can it guess the answer?
Half a moment.
Is it nice, my precious? Is it juicy, gooey, yucky? Is it scrumptious?
If you please. Wind. Wind is the answer. Now my turn. A box without hinges, key or lid, yet golden treasure inside is hid.
Let us give us a chance, my precious. Eggs! Eggs it is!
Oh, bother!